Pretty suspicious. Pretty suspicious. Pretty suspicious. Taking only 5, taking with 7 is very double-edged, which is why I didn't do it. King B8. F5, first line. Yeah, the guy plays first line in the critical position. I didn't like that. Oh, I miss rook E7. I miss rook E7. Yeah, I'm not too happy about this. I'm not very happy about that. My bishop on F4 sucks. I don't think I can win this. Yeah, I don't think I can win this. I don't know. Probably not tomorrow, yeah. Or it could be tomorrow, I don't know. We'll see how I feel, okay? Yeah, but National Master who plays... I don't know. He is 94 years of birth, so he is 6 plus 22, he is 28, 23, 16, 24, 02. You know, to be honest, a little bit suspicious, but okay. Perfect play, yeah? Again. Perfect fucking play. So sick and tired of those guys who play perfect chess. Perfect play. FMs, IMs, grandmasters, they don't know how to play like this. But the FMs, IMs, they do. They play perfect chess. Yeah, but up until this blunder, he just played perfect chess, I think. All right, let's see it. Again, perfection, perfect play. Perfect play in the endgame by this guy. I don't have a single chance. Too high accuracy. Incredible. Look at this engine move, rook e7. Unbelievable. I'm sorry, man, but you're getting annoying now. You're getting annoying with the engine moves. Too many engine moves, man.